Here we will create a window application that will convert number of gallons into cubic feet. So we will add a new form here and I will name it find cubic feet, and I will add controls on it. Here I have added these controls. First text box to accept the number of gallons, and on click event of display button we will calculate the cubic feet and display it in the cubic feet text box. You can use any event of the text box. You can use at the key down event also to calculate the cubic feet. You can use text change event to calculate the cubic feet. Here I use display buttons to calculate the cubic feet. Here the formula is given that 7.481 gallons equal to 1 cubic feet. So at display buttons click event we will calculate txtc feet dot text equal to, we will use convert dot to double txt gallons dot text into 7.481 dot to string. To execute we will set it as a startup form and we will execute it. When I enter your number of gallons and I will click on display button, it will calculate the cubic feet.